Today, we celebrate the fourth Sunday in the season of Advent. This season proclaims the comings of Christ, whose birth we prepare to celebrate once again, who comes continually to us in word and spirit, and whose return and final victory we anticipate.
Now, as we prepare for the lighting of the Advent wreath, let us hear from Isaiah chapter 9, verses 6 through 7. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness from that time on and forever. The zeal of the Lord Almighty will accomplish this.
This morning we relight the first candle, which reminds us that Christ is our hope, and the second candle, which reminds us that Christ is love, and the third candle as a symbol of Christ as our joy. Now we light the fourth candle, that Jesus is our peace.
Let us pray. God, may the visitation of your Holy Spirit make us ready for the coming of Jesus, our hope, our love, our joy, and our peace. As we relight the first, second, and third candles and light the fourth, join with us in singing the fourth stanza of O Come, Emmanuel, number 211 in your hymnal, and it's also printed in your bulletin.
Thank you. Shall I gather emeralds? Shall I bring him gold? Shall I shower diamonds? White heart, bright coal. Shall I spangle jewels like stars
thank you. Thank you. Let's express our gratitude to all of those who took part in this today. We had just a little bit of technical difficulties at the very beginning, so those watching online, you missed the first 10 minutes, but you got the real good part, so I'm glad for that. Again, 5 o'clock on Christmas Eve here. It will be online, and 6 o'clock tonight out on the steps. And now receive this, your benediction. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. And may the Lord lift up his countenance upon us all and give us all his peace. Go in peace. Amen.
The Lord lift his countenance upon us.